The Hamilton-Wentworth District School Board is requiring all students and staff to wear masks, but this new policy, it stopped short of a mandate.
Trustees voted 10-3 in favor of the new temporary universal masking requirement, which takes effect immediately and applies to all HWDSB schools. However, staff and students will have an option to opt out of the policy. The board says the requirement will be reviewed at a meeting in January.